Move out of the way, jackass!
There must be a huge accident up there somewhere.
Why do bad things happen to me? I mean, obviously, I hope everybody's okay. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I know how this goes, which is, faster with every baby. She's coming soon.
Can you slow the contractions down somehow? Liam, tell her a story to take her mind off the contractions.
I don't have a story.
Well, then make one up.
I can't just make up a story on command. I'm not a story machine.
What are you talking about? You are an author who's about to publish his second bestseller. Of course you can make up a story.
I didn't write that book, okay? It was my professor's, and I took it after he died, and I thought I could make it my own, but then everything just got so out of control. I wasn't even gonna turn it in, but then you seemed so impressed, and I just wanted to be successful. But I don't want my baby born thinking her father's a fraud. I want my daughter to be proud of me.
Hey, listen to me. You don't need to prove anything to me. I don't love you because you're a great writer, Liam. I love you because you're a great husband, and I know that you're gonna be an amazing father.
That may be sooner rather than later.
The GPS says this is the fastest route, but it keeps getting longer. It could take 30 minutes.
I don't think we have that much time.
Okay, we gotta get back to the manor, Fallon, call the doctor.
Yeah, we'll chopper her in from the hospital. I'll have Steve, Graham, get her room ready.
Okay, everybody hold on, we're turning around.
I'm worried. I know there was a huge storm out there. But you're about to become a grandfather. Please come home soon.
Basically, we took a 35-minute drive to end up back where we started. She's been in labor ever since.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
And, speaking of crazy, I think I was sabotaging those investor interviews because I didn't want you to leave.
Yes, I'm well aware.
But then I realized that it has nothing to do with La Mirage. I don't care that I'm losing my business partner.
Okay.
I'm upset that I'm losing my life partner. So to speak.
But you're not really losing me.
It won't be the same, Michael. I mean, you've been my wall to bounce things off of, my advice giver, and my emotional support throughout everything.
You mean your friend?
Well, anyone can have a friend. Not everyone can have a calling. I'm gonna miss you, big bro.
I'm gonna miss you too, little bro.
Oh, sorry. I was just gonna go check if...
Nope. No baby yet.
Oh. I'm sorry that I spied on you, but I'm not sorry that I spoke to Florence.